All right, David, huge first period fall over Peppelman. Coming in, having a fourth seed first round, what did you think of your chances to win that one?
I looked at it as if I was the fourth seed. You know, I bust my tail all year long, no reason I can't think of it, you know, that way. Wrestled him last year, he knocked me out of the tournament. You know, had the mindset that I was going to go in there and just wrestle as hard as I could, you know.
How important is getting the revenge? How does that feel, having to wait a year for it?
It feels good, but, you know, it feels better, you know, getting further in this tournament, you know. I can revenge this for later. I'd rather, you know, try and be, you know, be an All-American over revenge, you know, whatever. Whatever. It's not even revenge. It's just a match, you know. So I was more worried about getting, you know, further in this tournament.
Schwab in your corner. How important is that?
Oh, it's Schwab Mob, baby. Schwab Mob. I love it.
You gave Doug a big push after that one. What's going on with the big push?
I don't know. I was excited. He's always pushing me around, so I guess I give it back to him every once in a while, you know. So, but it felt good, you know. It felt good. It felt real good.
Is you and I back?
We're coming back. If we're not back this weekend, well, we're going to be back this weekend. Don't worry about that. We'll be back this weekend. We're back.
You got anything else for me?
Panther train, baby. Panther train.